Well, here's Officer Tatum. Lying again. He sat there and even said in his last video about this woman who was screwing around on the with her department and things like that. Whatever. More power to her, more power to them. I mean, it's disgusting to me. But, big whoop-de-doo. I don't care. It's up to them to do what they want to do. If she's married, she's not. If they're married, they're not. I don't care. If she wants to spread her leg, whatever. I think, personally, I'll almost bet $1,000 her job was on the line unless she slept with him. That's all I could say about that. But, my problem is Tatum. He said, out of his own words, not 2 months ago, out of his own mouth, that if he had to pull you over, he didn't care about your constitutional rights. But in that same video, he admonishes her, saying, the people expect you to uphold the Constitution. First of all, I want to know where it says in the Constitution you can't have sex. Okay? That's first of all. Okay? I don't know where in the Constitution it says you can't have sex with 25 officers. I don't know where in the Constitution it says you can't have sex with whoever or whatever you want to have sex with. I don't know where that is in that Constitution. So, how does upholding the Constitution got anything to do with that, first of all? Second of all, Tatum, you even said out of your own mouth you didn't care about people's constitutional rights if you had to pull them over. So I don't even want to hear you admonishing a young lady or a young woman or a whatever you want to call her, a woman of the night, whatever she might be. Okay? Whatever it is that she may be about constitutional rights. That's the last thing you need to be doing, Tatum.